I'm back again. I haven't been doing a video for a long while due to working, but I am back with another video. It is an up-to-date how I do my makeup, so let's get straight into it. Okay, I first use this Model's Own face primer. The light's a bit bright at the moment, and it's in a mattifying. So all you literally need is one whole pump, literally that is hardly anything, and then get it, you dab, 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 and then you just rub it all in. The lighting is really awful. It's like so dull outside, so I've got a massive lamp right there and it's probably going to make me look like a right ghost, but I'll have to persevere with what I've got for now. So yeah, that's all rubbed in. I find that's the best face primer that I've ever got, more like my only one. Yeah, it's very soft on the face, it's instant dry, and as soon as you stop touching it, it's completely dry. And then I'll go in with the same foundation as last time. It's the Rimmel London Red Top, and this is in shade 100 Ivory. I'm going to get my Real Techniques buffing brush, and then I'm going to put a line, line, and a line, and then dab, 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 all over, covering it all over, and then I'm going to go in and buff it all in. Making sure you go down to your neck. You don't want any streaky lines. Making sure you're very gentle around the eye area. If you watched my last video, I said something about like dabbing it in or something. Yeah, I still do follow that rule, but we'll see, it's fine. Depends on how my skin is, really. As you can see, it's very problematic at the moment, so I'd say this foundation is kind of a light to medium coverage, depending on how much you want on, really. So on some days I only put this much on. If I was going out, I'd do my powder and then another layer, or foundation and then powder. That's just how I like it, but I don't like it to look too cakey. I have got music on in the background, so if I start singing, apologies again. So then I get the collection powder. It's all running out. And that's in shade 18 Ivory. And I get this brush, powder brush, and that's from Wilkinson's for £5. Honestly, it's the most softest thing I've had on my face in like ever. So I recommend you girls, or boys and boys, to go try it. I literally just dab that around and then just give it a swizzle. Feel a hair somewhere. Got it. Sometimes I put concealer on and sometimes I don't. It just depends if I can be bothered to do it. I probably should do it, but then that way I just feel like it's a lot on my face. As you can see some of my blemishes still, and some redness. Sorry, had to pull my eye out. But anyway, that's one layer done. And then I go in again with the buffing brush, and then I'm just going to do my lines. I'm going to do it over again. I've just got hair, like loads of hair somewhere. It's just like fluff coming from, I don't know if you can see. There's loads of fluff on my brush for some whatever reason. It's so strange. Yeah, going and swirling in big circular motions. I don't do baking because I just don't see the point in it really. I know it's supposed to like highlight it more, but knowing my luck, I'd have bronzer here, contour, contour, and then like white bits, massive white bits. That's just me. Magic. That's my foundation and my powder done. Wrong hand. That's those done. Next, I usually, I don't know, it depends on how I feel during the day or the start of the day or whatever you want to call it. I sometimes go in with my eyebrows and I sometimes go in with my contour, but I think today we're going to switch up a bit and do eyeshadow first. So I've got this Essence eye primer and it says I Love Colour Intensifying Eyeshadow Base. This is from Wilkinson's as well. So I'm going to get my little mirror pound from Primark if you guys want to know. It is pink, I don't know if you guys can see. I'm trying to block out the light. But yeah, it's pink and it's got two mirrors in it. So I'm going to use that. Okay, I'm going to close my eye a little. And now I'm going to do a few dots. So like that. Okay, and then I'm gonna get this small brush. I think it's like concealer brush, but I'm gonna use it for my eyeshadow. So I wouldn't put it any higher than where my crease is. Now I just put it all over my lid. So it looks like this. Okay. Sorry if I keep saying okay. I just feel like I know what I'm going to do, but I don't. So I'm totally going to wing it. I'm using the Revolution. Oh, got it out like a short one. Revolution Flawless 2 palette. And it's got 32 eyeshadows in there. So I'm going to go in with. Let's have a look. For a nice base coat, I'm going to go in my favourite, XL. So it's this one in the corner. It's a very shimmery pink. I've got that bloody fluff back again. Okay. And then I'm going to do that in my inner corner here. Very shimmery. And then, I just said it's going to be a base colour, tell a lie, I'm going to do it as an inner eye colour. Anyway, next one I'm going to try is, let's have a look, I might go for a gold. So, what's that colour called? It's called, right, yes, I'm going to go with, turn it around. I'm going to go with this colour here, Faultless. So I'm going to swizzle that around. Swizzly, swizzly. And then I'm going to do that. It's also a shimmery colour. So I'm going to do that in the middle. I might go in with that again and grab a bit more. Okie dokie. Guys probably can't even see that well, but I'm very sorry. And then I'm going to go with a big bold out there color. I'm going to go with a red, this red right here, that is called Expert. Right, I'm gonna dab it gently though because I don't want to overpower it. And it's also again a shimmery colour. Oh yeah. Okay, we'll do that on the outer. If you can hear people in the background, it's my dad downstairs. And I'm just gonna blend it in. Oh yeah. Blendy, blendy, blendy. I actually love this palette so much. Like, the colours are very, very pigmented. And it's so cheap as well. Good money. Good, good price for the money. Money? I completely said that the wrong way. I can hear footsteps. It's Mollie, my sister. And again, I'm going to go in with this buffing brush. Again, expert. And do it again on my outer. And it's going to go into my crease. She's pulling faces, but yeah. I don't know if you can see properly. Here's some of the look so far with the bad lighting that I have. I'm going to go in. And then I'm going to get this other brush. It's such a tiny brush. It's called a mini smudger. She's just poking her head up in the background. And then I'm going to go in again with that red and do it under my eyes. Only in the outer corner though. I've got that bloody fluff back again. Oh, you saw it. Well, I didn't swear. Yeah. In the outer corner on my bottom lashes. So yeah, that's one eye done. Now for the other eye. Back again from the top, shall we? Said that she's got her YouTube channel is Mollie's Gaming. It's not very popular as of mine as well. It's like the one with 13 subscribers, but I'll link her channel below. Okie dokie, that's my eyes done. Right, I'm next gonna go in for my eyebrows. Eyebrows. So I got this brush, if I can find my eyebrow gel, there is this brush. It's a slanted brush. I got this again, Essence from Wilkinson's. And this, would you believe it or not, is Essence as well, Essence eyebrow gel. Huh? I'm looking this way because there's a mirror right there. I was checking, it was focusing. So you just dab it in. Small amount goes a very long way. Say that, and it was nothing on there. And then I'm just going to start from the point and come down, point, come down, and then I'm going to draw the lines underneath. So, from the point.
I hate this one. It's depressing.
And the point.
I have the best one ever.
I don't know, my dear. I did the line underneath. Hi guys, I am back. My camera completely shut out. Like, it ran out of storage. Like, that's the worst thing that could ever happen. Right, back in again. The eyebrows. Do it really quickly before it shuts out again. Yeah. Eyebrow. I did the point to the down. Did my line. And now I'm just going to fill the rest in. point to the down. Now I'm going to get it and go up. Up, up. And then join it all together. See, with this eyebrow gel, it gives a nice natural look. Like that. So I'd say they're pretty even. Right, next thing I'm going to do is my contour, and this is literally the oldest palette that I've ever, like, I've gotten ever, as you can tell. It's all run out and it's just the edges of the contour, but that's what I use. And I get this little brush from Real Techniques. It's called the, if I can find it, contour brush, actually. Pardon me, I swizzle it in, I start from the back, suck my cheeks in. Go up and down. I go up as well into my corners of my head. As you can see, that's a very deep line, but it doesn't actually look like that bad in real life. Go back and forth, and then in my corner again. And then go down into my neck. That's my contour done. I also get the same brush and do my blush as well. This is the Revolution Blush Palette Blush Goddess. And I don't know what colour to choose. I'm going to go for this one right here. You can't quite see that well, but it's a very shimmery pink. And I do it in the apples of my cheeks. My highlighter, and it's the I Heart Makeup. Oh, what did I put through? I Heart Makeup. And I got the Goddess of Faith. It's literally almost it. I don't know how to block the light out so you can see, but it's very, very shimmery. I get this big brush from Crown. It's the flat bronzer brush. I swizzle it in and go poof. Same again on the other side. Poof. As you can see, it's very shiny. And then I'm going down the bridge of my nose. My chin, Cupid's bow, and then in my corners of my forehead. You can't not have a lot of highlighter, so everywhere it goes. And I do under my eyebrow as well, but being careful of my eyebrow gel, otherwise I'll have actually. Second thought, I'm going to use a small brush and go in underneath. I look very glittery right now. Glittery face, glittery highlight, glittery eyes. Magic. And then I'm going to go in with my lips. And I'm using this Academy of Colour Matte Liquid Lipstick. So I'm going to do that on my lips. Go god, itchy nose. Itchy nose. Just can't contain myself. Oh, it's because of my powder. It goes up my nostrils. Then my lips are good. Magic, that's my lips. It's a nice brown neutral colour. Now I'm gonna go in with my mascara. W7 Eyelust mascara. And the brush looks like that. And I'm just gonna do a few sweeps on my eyelashes. Oh, that's really like pokey outy. A few sweeps on my eyelashes. This makeup look is done. If you don't want to add any eyelashes, I don't know if I can see it back, turn the light out in a minute, see if you can see. But yeah, you can have that without eyelashes, but I'm going to attempt to add these ones on. If you can see, add these ones on. Don't know how well it's gonna go, so fingers crossed. Just gotta look for my glue. Okay, I'm back. I've got found my glue. So what I'm literally going to do is take this one off of the case. My eyes only seem to have the ones that have the really thin band. Get it focused. So what I'm going to do is get some of my glue, put it along the band. Anywho, basically that's what it looks like with it on. Try and block the light out. You can see without. This just gives it more of a dramatic look. But yeah, I'm going to do the other side and then I'll show you the final look. This is the final look. So yeah, hope you enjoyed my video. I hope you liked it. Like, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much. Goodbye. So I'd say they're pretty even. So that's the eyebrows done. Jeez, can you turn your things down, please? Now I lost the lid. Okay. I'll have to look for that in a moment. Oh, the light went out.
Goodness.
Oh, geez, it's going to take me ages now to put it back on.
It's bad lighting, isn't it?
Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, Jesus. So, I can't think. W sent. And again.